together when we're not even married.
Do you have the address?
It's been all over KGPL. It's off Temple Street, between Belmont and Glendale.
His mother would be proud of him catching all those criminals.
No.
I'd rather you took the wheel.
I got your plate.
What happened to Rose?
Parker wants the chief's job. Word is it's either going to be him or Thad Green. So they're both clearing the decks.
Well, where does that leave you, Galloway?
Leaves me saddled with a chump like you, Phelps. I didn't ask for you, and I don't want you, so keep it to yourself. See if you can learn something about seeing how a real cop operates.
What did he mean by the werewolf?
Medallion. The Daily News came out calling him the werewolf killer. The Examiner came up with the Black Dahlia.
Were any closer to catching him?
Not a chance. 6 months and hundreds of guys running down leads, and we got nothing.
You don't think this has anything to do with it?
No, I don't. 90% of murders are domestic, Phelps. Some guy gets into a beef with his wife, he takes it too far. This will be the same. But cutting someone in half and leaving them off the sidewalk, that's a one-off.
Why so many women this year?
Because of the war. You should know that. Guy gets to kill people every day in combat. Comes home, he's expected to take lip from his wife. What do you think's gonna happen?
It's that simple.
Like I said, most of the time it is.
Just up a dirt road, detective.
How about a scoop for the Examiner, Galloway? You could use some good press.
Another tramp, another message. Is the werewolf back in business, boys?
Do you have a mother, asshole? A sister? How about showing some respect for this poor woman? Let us do our job, and Detective Galloway will give you a statement later.
He's good, Rusty. He even sounds genuine.
That's Phelps, guys. The war hero. Defending the honor of murdered humps.
You're used to it, Phelps. Moving along, guys. You got your pictures, you got your headlines. Now scram.
Roman, this your beat?
Yes, sir. Well, part of it. Kids park here, they use it like a lover's lane. It's a working neighborhood. Some trouble, but nothing like this. It's known locally as the Moors.
You were first on the scene?
Yes, detective.
No one's disturbed the body?
No, sir. We cleared out them vulture reporters so Pinker and the coroner could work. They're waiting to talk to you.
Go house to house and see what you come up with. Cause of death?
It could be the head injuries. She has been badly stomped. The cuts look superficial. I'll know for sure in an hour.
What caused the blunt force injury to the face?
Could be anything from a baseball bat to a lug wrench. I'll have more details after the autopsy.
Hmm. Interesting. What about this wound on the finger?
Something removed, a ring most likely. I assume it was taken post-mortem.
Writing on the victim mean?
DD, like Dahlia, Tex. Your guess is as good as mine. Could be something to it, or it could be the killers trying to throw you off the scent. Either way, I'll run tests on the lipstick.
Any idea of the time of death?
From the temperature, I'd say after midnight. I'll confirm with you later.
What can you tell me about the shoe prints?
Men's size 8s. Pinker lifted impressions for me to compare back at the lab.